We are following a developing story out of York County tonight. Crews on the scene of a large fire on Brixham Road in Eliot. They've been there for 3 hours battling the flames. News 8's Will Lewis is there. He joins us live now with the details. Will.
Well, good evening, Tori. The first thing I can tell you, the good news is nobody has been injured so far in this blaze. But let me show you what's going on right now. As you can see, the crews are here on standby. But right over there, the crews are starting to put some foam on this home, and they're also going to go back and do water. Now, water has been a concern. As you can see right now, we're standing in between two water tankers where there's a lot of fire departments here to make sure that these stay filled up. Now, the call came in to the Eliot Fire Department at 2:46. The person said that the kitchen at 5 Brixham Road was on fire. Crews tell us that when they got here, 25% of the home was engulfed. The owner of the home is former Eliot selectman John Murphy. Murphy was at home, but he was reading a newspaper inside of his truck.
Someone said, Jack, your house is on fire. And I put down my newspaper and took a look at my kitchen, and the kitchen windows inside were all filled with flames.
We're going to spend the rest of the evening probably pawing over this, hitting the hot spots with the water that we have. I'm waiting for the fire marshal's office to show up.
As you can see right here, this is one of the tanks that they keep filling up with water. There's two crews here from New Hampshire, and of course, plenty of other fire crews from all over Maine. Now, they say if the foam doesn't work, they will go back to the water, and they say if that doesn't work, they may have to tear the walls of this home down. We'll make sure we bring you all the developing details on News 8 at 11 and on WMTW.com. Right now, reporting live in Eliot, Will Lewis, News 8.